like I said during the interview podcast, not only that, during that interview, there was something I wanted to say, but couldn't due to the time limit. So now I can say it. You may not know this, but